What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out.
I said, can I get an amen?
Excuse me, can you help me?
Hello? Rest your hand. It's time for bed.
Where the hell did he go?
You may wake, or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Thank you. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Really do. But then again, I have to admit, Mr. Drew's got his its own peculiarities.
There's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in. Always on time.
artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The banjo playfully plucks. The banjo, once again, strums its melody. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Oh.
No, there's no valve. Where did it go?
Once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and, my nose closed.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it.
Roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?